In our final product from the Aukey trio of products that we received, I want to go through their flexible tripod that they have sent to me. So this can be used with some smartphone devices, it can be used with some GoPro devices and some DSLR cameras. So very typically, very nice, clean, clear packaging. On the back, you have its model number, which is model CPT03. And then down here at the bottom, you just have a bit of information, and also you have their website as well to gain any more further information you require. So just pulling the tabs out here and folding your tripod out. Again, Aukey offers a 24-month warranty, which is great to see with all three of their products I have tested. The other two is their power bank, which is 20,000 milliamp hours, and their 3-in-1 lens kit, which is all on the channel, so you can go and check that out. So you have your tripod. You also have your 1/4-inch screw thread here, so you can screw this on to a camera or even another grip mount. The choice is yours. As I've just said, in here is your 24-month warranty, which is fantastic to see. You also find in here a grip for smartphones. So with this grip, it will take up to a iPhone 7 Plus, which is a 5.7-inch display. So any size that offers 5.7-inch, this grip will grip onto and work perfectly fine. There you see that 1/4-inch screw thread. So you can then grip your mounts to this and then use it in which way you want possible. Then finally, we have our GoPro clip here. So for any GoPros, you can clip this on and use this tripod as well with your GoPro to get them great shots wherever you are. So if you're up in a mountain, or if you're up in a forest, or if you're just hanging around on the desk here, you can get them great shots wherever you go. So this tripod has three legs, which are very flexible and can bend and adjust in multiple different ways to then grip round whichever product or stand, whatever way you want to. And I think it looks awesome. So this will grip round, say, a lamppost or around, I don't know, a tree or anything. So if you want to get a great shot of a time lapse, maybe outside with a GoPro or my iPhone even, you can do that. Just grip this around. So the flexibility and movement of this tripod is great. We're going to be testing this out a lot more. So if you have a tripod like this, please let me know what you think as well. It's actually quite fun. Very sturdy and very maneuverable. So as you can see on top here, we have another grip. Looking a little bit deeper into our tripod here, as you can see, you've got the brand in there, Aukey. Also, you have your 360-degree rotatable head here, so you can then change and get the best shots possible. So this is a fluid movement, and then with a locking nut, this will screw up very tightly. So either side of your camera head, there is two buttons that you press in, then this will release the grip, and you can change whichever grip you want to. So with the GoPro one, you need to put this on top of another thread and then connect to your GoPro. So with the smartphone connection here, the adjustable limit, you can either have it in a vertical view or a horizontal view, but it depends on whichever way you have it. The choice is yours. So what you need to do is screw thread this on with one of the other clips I'm just using here. So make sure very nice and very tight to make sure that you don't damage your device. Then clip this into your tripod. Make sure you press down quite firmly there. Spread this out a little bit so I can get it into shot. So I've now got the Vodafone N8 in here, and we can jump straight into camera mode, and then you can see we can take a shot, but you can also adjust this head up to you and adjust the tripod every way you need it to be to get that best shot. So there will be a full review coming very soon of this Aukey tripod, which is very flexible, that can bend round and grip to any kind of surface, as it does have nice rigid textured design here with a nice soft foaming, so it will be protected. You do have multiple different mounts, four cameras and four smartphones. Please note that it won't take anything over the weight of 800 grams when it comes to cameras. Otherwise, with smartphones and everything like that, you're absolutely fine, and all GoPros will connect and work seamlessly. This tripod is from Amazon and it does cost $12.99. The links will be in the description. Thanks always for watching. If you do have a comment or question, please leave it down below. I'd be very happy to help. Thanks to Aukey for sending out these three trio of products. Reviews coming for them very soon. Thanks always for watching. Remember, if you're new to the channel, to hit subscribe to stay up to date with all our latest news, reviews and unboxings from me, Ricky. I'll be seeing you very soon. Bye for now.